You realize I know nothing about politics.
You voted for him, didn't you?
Adam Lang, of course I did. Everyone voted for him.
He was paid $10 million for these memoirs, but
it's a ghostwriter he needs.
Plus the money's good. Kids won't starve.
Do I have any kids?
I do. This is a great opportunity for you.
Hello? Who are you?
I'm your ghost.
The manuscript is not to be removed from this room. It's not to be copied. That would be a security risk.
So, how do we go about this?
I interview you and turn your answers into prose.
You ready to start?
Absolutely.
Former British Prime Minister Adam Lang is back in the news tonight.
You must be wondering what you've let yourself in for.
You're working for money!
The pressure must have gotten to the first ghostwriter.
You didn't tell me there was another writer.
He was drunk. He drowned. I wonder if we'll ever know whether it was accident or suicide.
It was a book that killed him.
What have you gotten me into?
The prosecutor is asking to launch a formal investigation.
Investigating me for what?
You're working for a war criminal.
You don't have any proof.
You're his ghostwriter. You'll get us the proof.
The truth is in Lang's memoirs.
You do realize how serious this is getting, don't you?
I'm in trouble.
Hello?
I think my predecessor was murdered.
In one decision Lang made in 10 years as Prime Minister, which wasn't in the interests of the USA.
You're practically one of us now.
I am.
You're the writer. That makes you an accomplice.
Do you have something to tell me?